I can't remember the last time I had, well, anything.
Dr. Freeman.